What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to another episode of MLB 15 Road to the Show. Today, boys, we're going to be changing it up a little bit. We've got a little change of pace. So, up until this point, we have done 103 episodes of this game, which is quite a bit. And all those were under Trevor Martin, the shortstop. We started in AAA, moved up to AA, got moved up to the Indians, and then we won the World Series our rookie year as the shortstop for the Indians. So obviously that was a very successful, you know, kind of like little career there. We did a great job. And I'm not necessarily saying it's 100% over, but recently I did a vlog asking you guys if you guys wanted to continue with that one or if you guys wanted to mix it up. And a lot of you guys wanted to see me mixed up. It was pretty, you know, heavily cited on the mixing up part. So what we're going to be doing is creating a pitcher. Yes, that's right. We're going to be the head, the spearhead of the defense, and we're going to choose all the plays, all the pitches, all kinds of stuff like that. And it should be something a little bit different. Now, with that comes some problems or some issues. So hitting is obviously a lot of fun in this game, and obviously pitchers aren't usually the greatest hitters. In fact, if you're on an American League team, you can't hit at all. They use the designated hitter rules. So the first thing we're going to try to do is get on a National League team so that we can actually hit in some situations. And I'm taking so long to explain this to you guys. The game is starting up like the simming thing. But yeah, so we want to get on a National League team. If we don't get on them right away, then we're probably going to sim until we can get a trade to a National League team, because I definitely want to be able to hit. I don't want it to be all defense, but that's kind of the goal we're going with. So let's go create our player. Oh man, we are going to be creating a new one. Let's go ahead and use the current rosters. Would you like to model yourself after an existing MLB player or create a custom player? We're going to go custom. So here we go. We're going to be a starting pitcher. Throw hand and bat hand are both right. Sounds good to me. Select three pitches for your repertoire. You'll be able to add up to two more later on in your career. So I'm going to say, of course, a four-seam fastball, a changeup, circle change, forkball, knuckle curve, screwball. I'm going to say, dude, let's do four-seam fastball, knuckleball, and curveball. Hell yeah. All right, so your player starts off with potential minimums for each of the five tools. You can assign five flex points where you see fit. So I'm going to say, let's do two on break and three on velocity. Boom. Select what region you want to play for the prospect showcase. Let's start off, I say, let's go west. Why not? All right, so here we go. We're going to set our name. We are going to be Trevor Martin. Again, Trevor Martin. Boom. All right. First name audio. Let's set it to Trevor, so it doesn't just say number seven over and over. Oh man, really? You don't have Trevor? All right. So we're gonna go with a. Let's go with a nickname then. Where are all the nicknames? Soup Stew, the Bambino, the Dude, the Kid, the Man, Three Finger, Big Daddy. We're gonna be Big Daddy Martin. Oh man, that's gonna be fantastic. Tell me you have Martin. Of course you have Martin. You have to. Oh, no, they might have Trevor. This is set up weird. Hold on. M-A-R. Martin, boom. I'm gonna go with Big Daddy Martin. I don't care. I'm sure they have Trevor, but we're gonna go with Big Daddy Martin. We're gonna be, we'll be 22 years old. Actually, it's my birthday tomorrow, boys. I'm gonna be 23 years old, so that's pretty exciting. But I guess technically right now we are 22. We're gonna go with number seven. We're gonna be a right-handed thrower. Skin tone, let's be a little bit darker. Height, 74 inches. I'm 6'4", so that's 64? No, that'd be 70. 12 times 6 is 72, plus 4 is 76 inches. Gosh, Trev. I think I'm a little bit close to 6'5". Oh, it says it right there. Durr. All right, so we'll go 6'5". I'm going to say 205. Body type is buff. Neck size is small. I got a small, lanky giraffe neck. All right, so for our head, kind of head shape? I kind of like shape 5. Crown height? What is that? I don't know what we're... Temple depth? No clue what's going on here. Alright. Wow, this is super intense. Holy cow. What looks the best? You like that? Boom. Alright. Hair, we're gonna go... Let's get something a little bit different. What do you guys say? Should we go with the mullet or some cornrows? Oh, God. I think we're gonna go with the mullet. Let's do a blonde mullet. Why not? This is ridiculous. Oh, my God. Should we just make this guy look, like, stupid? I don't want to make him stupid. I don't want any blemishes, no moles. Skin complexion. Ooh, wow. Aged pockmarks. Gritty. I'll take gritty. I'll be nice and gritty. Rosy cheeks, cheek definition, fat. We're gonna have like no fat. Protrusion and then fat. We're gonna be super fat and super protruded. Oh my God, no. All right, we're gonna go all the way down there. All right, cheekbones look good to me. Eyes, let's go with the blue eyes. Crow's feet, eye scale, region, depth looks good to me. Those look good to me. Why would we have, we'll go with blonde though. Nose, ears, jaw, mouth, chin, neck. Boom. All right. So we're looking interesting, boys. There's options to advance. Here we go. Welcome to the Topps Amateur Showcase. Over the next 3 games, you'll be competing against fellow MLB draft hopefuls while trying to impress the scouts in attendance. Uh-oh, getting a phone call right now. How you perform will go a long way in determining your draft position. Your math majors, good luck. Play ball, get scouted, attend the MLB draft. Let's do it. Alrighty guys, here we go. My first ever pitch. I've never pitched in games like this before, so I don't know what's gonna happen here. Looks like they want a four-seam fastball up and in. Let's try to do this, boys. Get it on the green. Whoa, that's fast! Oh, come on, ump. That was a strike. Dude, it comes back quick.
Consistent with how the strike zone gets called nowadays. That's a strike in the rule book, but most
knuckleball down the middle.
Here's the 1-0.
Ooh! Damn, we hit it straight on there. That comes back way faster than I expected. It's slow to go out, and then it's fast to come back.
Here's the 1-1.
I feel like that was pretty close. You must have to be super accurate, huh?
Now, how important is it going to be for this guy to throw that curveball for strikes?
Ooh, stop him, stop him, stop him. All right. Well, the no-hitter isn't going to happen, boys. But it's just a single. That's all right. Poor pitching, negative 5. Seriously? Whoa. Why is it so much faster now? Holy cow. Is that because we made a bad play? Does it make it go faster?
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball. 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to pull up
knuckleball.
My guy when you need to.
Come set. Now the pitch. Now a swing and a ground.
That's two, baby. That's two.
This will wind up a foul ball, strike two.
Fastball inside, that's a ball.
Oh. Now the pitch. 0-2 is a fastball.
It's a good pitch.
Inside. 1-2 now.
I think that fastball is just
woo! Look at that knuckleball. Let's go, boys. Strike him out. Great pitching. Wow. You get so many more points as a pitcher. And you lose a lot more, too. All right, this is going to be interesting, boys.
You know, that's such a valuable weapon, especially for a young pitcher, to have an excellent off-speed pitch to complement the fastball so he can fool you at any time.
Oh, that was a great pitch. We hit it straight on, but it just didn't work out.
Towards center field. In there, the base hit.
Shit.
And he is in there. Marcos Valenzuela will be the batter. First offering.
Dude, they're crushing my knuckleball.
Now a ball hit in the air to left center.
Thank you.
Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And they are on the board with the
good
sack
pitching.
Fly, as this is now
got 8 points for that.
Game.
Right.
Tejera.
Fastball down and in.
Cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. Now the first pitch. And
okay.
A called strike at the knees. Don't think he liked that one too much, but it's 0-1.
He's nice. Got him down 0-2. Let's go, boys. There is, this is chopped foul. I'm gonna throw a curveball inside. I'm not listening to the catcher.
From the belt, the pitch. And this is gonna be a foul ball.
Fastball just outside.
Ready with another 0-2.
Jeez, this guy's staying alive.
Another ball that I believe will find its way into the seats.
Staying alive. Here comes oh, come on, ump. That was right in there.
To lay off, but he's
1-2.
It's 1-2 now.
Could be that high fastball there was just a setup pitch. Now you've kind of established that high sight level. Could be a good time to break off a nasty curveball.
And he'll
what are you doing?
They can't make the play on him.
Damn it. They just got another hit on me.
Adrian
shoot, that's all right.
Digs in at the plate.
Just throwing warm-up freaking throws to third for no reason, not even trying to go to first. I told him to throw to first. He didn't do it.
Goes along, first pitch strikes. The more this guy can work
up,
better off he's going to be.
Ball one.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it, too.
Now the 1-1 pitch. And that's high and off the
plate. We got to work on our control a little bit, boys.
You can't do here, you cannot lose him in
nice.
The bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect...
Good stuff.
Sorry to interrupt, but the play has been...
All right, they scored once on us. That's okay.
Over. So one run here on
here we go.
Base hits. No errors.
Let's do it again.
Two left.
Got a curveball here.
Eddie Gutierrez will start things off in the bottom of the second.
Nice. All right, so once you're able to go back and, like, take a break and stuff and you aren't losing your head, it slows down again.
Now here's the pitch.
Dude, it's surprising how fast that comes back. I don't ever expect it to be that fast.
Pitch on the way.
All right.
Now a curveball's in there. 1-2 now.
And you know,
I'm doing a fastball down and inside. Screw you, catcher.
Guys get their pitches, they take advantage. There it looked like he was taken all the way, and he may not get another pitch at catching
almost
much of the plate.
I'm gonna do a curveball down and inside.
He'll try again. 1-2.
Too far outside.
He'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Yeah, after that last swing, I would have thought they'd go right
yes!
back in, but that's actually not a bad location.
Wait, that doesn't count as a strikeout?
I was looking for something out there.
Throw on to first is
oh, it does count as a strikeout.
So that'll
cool
go down as a strikeout and a 2-3
nice
put out for route number one. Now here's the first pitch.
Woo! It's in there, boys. This is kind of fun. I like this. I feel like I have a lot more control.
Strike one. Here's the pitch.
If we're able to do this and I'm
going to
do an inside fastball. Low and inside.
Bases are empty, one man out.
He likes high. Okay. I'll trust that.
Now here it comes. In under the hands with a fastball. It's 1-2.
I'm going to do a curveball low and away.
The 1-2.
Ooh!
And he's
nice! There we go! Two strikeouts! Let's go, boys! This is a fun, kind of like slightly different.
Homer McGowan will get his first chance now, trying to get something started with two away.
You know what we could do? Even if we aren't, even if we don't get on a team as a hitter, like if we don't get on a National League team here, we could just flip-flop the episodes. So like every other day we do, like one day we would do our shortstop, the next day we would do our pitcher.
Pitch on the way.
That didn't seem like a very, very bad idea. I really like that idea.
Here it comes.
Woo! Knuckleball! 1-2-3, you're out, son. Let's go. Good stuff. Feel the breeze. Just got ourselves a trophy. Man, our team is up 6-1. Here we go, boys.
Makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. Now the first pitch.
Joey Egbert.
Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0.
And that guy right there is the benefit.
Got him, let's go. That's the perfect pitch.
He's gonna be the happiest guy in the ballpark.
And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1. He goes the other way as this is hit well out.
Got him
deep left field.
Thank you.
Marquez has to retreat a bit, but he gets there.
Good stuff.
Number one. Tim Schneider will dig in here. Took a called third strike his first time.
A little bit outside.
And he'll look at a fastball that doesn't miss by a whole lot. It's 1-0. Now the pitch.
Oh, come on, man.
1-0 pitch is a curveball. That looked good from here, but it's 2-0.
Two really close pitches to kick off this at-bat.
All right, there we go.
All over him, but he's shown some discipline here with two good takes.
Fastball up and in.
Here comes the 2-1. And he gets a piece here.
All right,
2-2. Fouled away.
Knuckleball. Don't do it to him.
Here comes a 2-2.
Oh! Nice.
And this is
he waited on it. Dude, that knuckleball, we need to work on the break a little bit. It doesn't seem like it does all that much. All right, here we go. Let's get out of it.
Greer will stand in. A base hit his first time around.
Woo! 96-mile-an-hour fastball. Let's go, boys.
It's 0-1.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Now here's a bouncing ball sent back up the middle, and it's going to find its way into center, his second hit of the afternoon. Marcos Valenzuela will dig in.
He drove got it in there. Let's go.
First time. And that's in there for strike one. The early hit total, about
put him away.
In a
there it is.
Such as this.
And we'll have to boys, got out of that one. Nice. The team is up by quite a bit.
So no runs on
and that's
going to
be the
no
game. Good stuff. All right. I'm pretty happy with that. I like that. So let me know what you guys think. We're definitely like, we're going to do a few more episodes of this just to get the character started, get him on a team, stuff like that. We're going to do it like the next couple of days are going to be the pitching one. But if you guys like the idea of switching off and just doing like a pitching episode on Monday, a hitting like shortstop episode on Tuesday, pitching on Wednesday, shortstop on Thursday, pitching on Friday, shortstop on Saturday, stuff like that. If you guys want me to just keep flip-flopping it like that, let me know. But at least for now, for the next couple of days, we are going to be focusing on our new boy right here and seeing if we can get stuff done. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys later. Peace out.